more traditional style of baking, so when you're doing your pastries or your cakes, I'd recommend placing your oven on conventional function. So I have top and bottom heating on and it's set at 180 degrees. The fan element is also off in the oven, which means no air bubbles will form when you're cooking that batter, so you'll have that light and fluffy sponge cake every single time.